Meanwhile, Council's decided to discontinue its court action against the state government over the forced takeover of Caloundra South. Mayor Bob Abbott made the decision to end the court proceedings, stating it's in the best interests of the region. The Caloundra South development, which is set to house up to 50,000 residents, was called in by the state in October last year. Council initially hoped court action would win back control, but now claims the proceedings will impact on the development.